So students, today we will start the chapter keyboard. We already study about the parts of the computer, that we have a mouse, a keyboard and a CPU and a monitor, UPS and all that. So all these are the parts of the computer, printer. So okay, but now today we will study about the keyboard, that what it is and how it functions for the computer. So it is a device that consists of a number of keys. It helps us to type, give commands, play games and to move from one point to another. It means the device which consists of so many number of keys on a keyboard and that is used to type some command, or you can say we are using the keyboard to write the alphabets on the monitor. Play game, via the help of the key we can play the game also, and we can move the pointer from one place to another place also. Now, what do you mean by the pointer? Pointer is a cursor. Pointer is a cursor. So, cursor control keys. Before that, the next topic is cursor control key. Before that, we must know about the cursor, actually what it is. So, cursor is a small blinking line which you are seeing on the monitor. When you have you seen that when you are just switching on your computer and you are getting a window on your monitor, what's happened? A small line, a very small line is just blinks on the monitor. That line which is blinking is called the cursor. It is just only a size of this much only and it blinks. So, this is called the cursor on a monitor. Okay, when you see the monitor, on the monitor there will be a cursor, and when you are writing it will move toward forward and forward. So this small blinking line is called the cursor. Now what is a cursor? A cursor is a small blinking line on the monitor. Okay, so this is called the cursor. Now for the cursor control keys, so all of you have seen the keyboard. That these four arrow keys have been there, so it is also called as a cursor control key. We can say it as a cursor control key, we can say it as a arrow key. Okay, so these, or a cursor movement key also we can say. So these four arrow keys are called cursor movement key or arrow key. We can say it as a cursor movement key or arrow key also. And what for use it is? It is used to move cursor on the monitor. Cursor on the monitor means this blinking line. We can move with the help of these arrow keys, we can move this blinking line. Now I am showing you where in a keyboard where it is. All of you just see, this is your keyboard. Okay, this is your keyboard. And in a keyboard, what you are having? This is your space bar. Just see, space bar. It's the longest key on a keyboard. We are having an enter key also. With the help of this, we will move to the next line. We have a two shift keys in a keyboard. Then two control keys also we have. Alter key also we have two. And here, which we are studying about, and that is a cursor control keys. These are the four keys. Just see, upward, downward, right and left. These four keys are used for moving the blinking lines. Right, blinking line means cursor. With the help of these four arrow keys, we can move the cursor.